Nearly a month after a one-legged ISIS fighter told jihadists that a disability was no excuse for not fighting, the Islamic State featured a visually impaired jihadist in a new video calling for attacks. The video filmed in Deir ez-Zor, Syria, in the Euphrates River Valley Al-Qa'ir province near the Iraq border, focuses on Kazakh jihadists just days after President Trump and Kazakh President Nursultan Nazarbayev met at the White House. It also comes as Kazakhstan has spent January as president of the UN Security Council, per the rotation among members. The video features a handful of Kazakh jihadists decrying Nazarbayev's government as illegitimate and encouraging attacks in Kazakhstan. The blind ISIS member, holding a cane, is shown working at a medical facility for fighters as a comrade limps in the background. At one point he gives a forearm and hand massage to an ISIS member lying on an exam table. The ISIS video frequently on the Kazakh holding his white walking cane. In a December video, an American-accented ISIS fighter who apparently lost a leg fighting with a terror group called on Western supporters, including the disabled, to conduct knife or gun attacks.